The following segment is sponsored by Intermountain Healthcare and the Utah Department of Health.
We have Jeffrey Beck here for Intermountain Medical Center Heart Institute to talk a little bit about foot pain, and I've heard of plantar fasciitis.
That is correct, Mary.
A lot of people have it.
Yep, a lot of people are plagued by this. It's just when the bottom of the foot gets irritated or inflamed, mm-hmm. and it actually affects most people in the morning before they get out of bed.
Or walking. You have some stretches to help out.
I do, absolutely. All right. So this is something everyone can do first thing in the morning when they wake up. So first thing we're going to do is the quadruped stretch. So we're going to get down on all fours here. And what I'm going to do is fan out my toes so they're flat on the ground like this. And I'm just going to kind of lean back and stretch that area between the heel and the ball of the foot.
Okay.
And of course, you can add as much as you want or as little depending on your pain level.
Okay.
So we're just going to hold that for 30 seconds and then release and do it three times.
Some people might not even be able to do that.
It might be too painful for them, but they'll just want to ease into that nice and slow.
Okay.
So the next one, now that that fascia is nice and stretched, we're going to do the foot massage. So if you don't have a significant other, I know, I'm sorry, Mary, to disappoint you. So we're just going to kind of fan out like this. Just right in that area between the heel and the ball of the foot.
Okay, so not necessarily the toes or the heel, but between.
Between that area, just to loosen it up and improve circulation to get better blood flow to that area to help relieve the pain, of course. Just do it a few minutes per foot.
Okay.
And then we're going to finish with the isolated calf raise. Now this can stretch and strengthen that area. So we're going to get into a lunge position here.
You're just trying to show off your calves.
You caught me, Mary. We're just going to raise up onto that rear foot, onto the ball of the foot, and then back down.
So you're kind of stretching the Achilles, but then you want to go up onto the toe.
Yeah, this is a fantastic exercise. Okay. I'm really feeling it right now in that area.
Okay. Whew. It stretches out the whole bottom of the foot. And then you might not have as much pain throughout the day.
Yeah. It will help greatly with that area.
All right.
So, three sets of 10 to 15 reps on that last
one. Great exercises and stretches. Mm-hmm. So if you have plantar fasciitis, could take away the pain.
Yep.
Don't wear heels like this. Yeah. Okay. Back into you guys.